The steps which you're about to take are the most important into which two human beings can come. It is the union of two people that is founded upon mutual respect and affection. It has been said that marriage is that relationship between a man and a woman in which the independence is equal, the dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. Today, you are to bring together the best parts of your individuality, uniting spirit, talent, and experience to create something better than either of you can offer alone. By this ceremony, you become husband and wife, but the soul of your marriage depends upon the constant renewal of choices and promises out of love each and every day. You have this man to be your wedded husband, to love him and comfort him, to honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him for so long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I will. I now pronounce you husband and wife together.